how to fix my mobile hotspot not showing in laptop or PC in Windows 10. So if you want to fix my mobile hotspot not showing in laptop or PC in Windows 10, then first you need to make sure that you've turned on your mobile hotspot on your mobile device. Once you've turned it on, you just need to simply go with settings, which is here on the bottom right, and go with the Wi-Fi option. So just go and toggle on your Wi-Fi, but if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to simply turn it off and then again turn it on. Once you turn that on, you can simply connect to the hotspot, and once you've connected, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't connect, then what you need to do is just right click on your Windows and go with device manager option. And here you need to go with the network adapters and just right click on it, go with properties. Under properties, you need to go with the advanced option. And under the advanced option, you need to simply go with the wireless mode. If you have the wireless mode right here, select the wireless mode and then go with value and enable the value. And after that, go with OK. Once you've done that, you need to open up your mobile device and connect, and it will be connected. So that's it. That's how you can fix my mobile hotspot not working in laptop or PC in Windows 10 or 11. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below.
Thanks for watching.